Quintica is a unique organization. We look at the people aspect, we look at the process aspects, and we look at the technology. We've got various types of training. We've got e-learning, we've got classroom-based training, we also have the ISO 20000 training, as well as COBRA training.
About 2006, we started moving into the telco market. Using ITIL principles and using best practice service management guidelines, we developed a framework which enabled us to produce a holistic solution. In order to get the technology to be properly implemented, we use what we call a Q journey. Because then the technology, which is also built on the same frameworks, everything fits well together.
In the site management suite, we have 9 modules. The purpose of fault management is to track what happens on a site and get the problem fixed as quickly as possible. The second module we have is site management. This is a collection of all the information that you need about a site. Site access, we either do it manually or we do it automated. Co-location management, this is where an operator owns a tower. They then lease space on their towers to other people. Program and project management. This allows tower companies and operators to manage large programs and large projects. We also have a preventative maintenance module. This module allows you to put a schedule together for the maintenance of equipment. We do a number of things in fuel management. The first thing that we do is to monitor low fuel alarms. We also monitor fuel leakage. For all the modules, we do comprehensive reporting and dashboards.
And that's how we go through the journey, making sure that you get up to a maturity level that is suitable for your organisation so that you can provide an acceptable level of service to your customers.